What is up, guys? My name is VeggieTales Raymond, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play for the channel on The Wolf Among Us. I am totally ready to go ahead and get started. I'm totally excited, so let's go ahead and start episode one. It's a game by Telltale, so it's Telltale Games makes awesome games, so let's go ahead and get started. Loading. I said loading. Doop scooby doop doop she doop. Just singing random stuff. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Yep, that's how Telltale Games work. Once upon a time in New York City, there lived a community of fairy tale characters known as Fable Town. The fables who lived there arrived hundreds of years ago after. Who cares? This isn't very much important. I don't want to hear reading.
Tomorrow 5 today again, if you missed it. A record for the date. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low. But remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there.
The Wolf Among Us. Now, from what I know, doesn't this game take place in the 1980s, I think? I think this game takes place in the 1980s.
Mr. Toad?
Oh, shit.
Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out of the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing.
Drunk.
Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my arm.
No harm done.
Pass. Look, no harm done. I'll give you a pass, but listen. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that. You can't send me up.
You just said no harm done. What the heck, man?
You know what I mean. Go see a witch. Get a glamour. Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spell goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
I don't make the rules.
Sorry. I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right.
There's too much.
He kind of has a Wolverine look to him.
Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Fucking hell! See? This is what I called you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place.
Oh, I didn't push anything in time.
Oh, thanks for that, Bigby. You're a real gentleman. This is the last straw, Bigby. He has to go.
Well,
to what set him off.
Who knows why it was this time? Man's got a hair trigger. I avoid him as much as possible.
When did he start?
Seems like he'd want to. I'm sure he ever avoid stopped. This guy.
Fuck you!
I didn't know anyone else was up there.
Hey, bye.
Furry prick of shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
And I actually asked my friend Nate, which you guys know about him. I asked him what game I should play next, and he said The Wolf Among Us. So that's the reason why I'm doing this. I was going to do The Walking Dead first, but Nate said The Wolf Among Us. So I asked him, and he said The Wolf Among Us. So we're playing The Wolf Among Us. Yeah, here we go.
You're gonna know who I fucking am, you hear me? Hey, look at me.
Let's be a good citizen.
Let's go.
What's this matchbook?
Take a look. Take a good look. Know who I am now? Hey, look at me.
Let's get it all right.
God damn you! No way!
Whoa, hey!
You got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid cunt? I'll fucking kill you!
All right, watch it.
Ooh.
What are you gonna fucking do, huh?
Get beat the crap out of you
before you get the axe again.
Woody, I'm gonna break your fucking face.
That's not a fact.
Yeah, that's a fact.
Jack?
You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time.
Gotcha. Ow. Let's throw him into the over here. Into the sink. Oh crap. Oh crap. Am I dead? Oh my goodness.
You're gonna watch me kill you. And it'll be her.
There we go.
Back off, asshole.
He wasn't gonna hit you or anything. He was going after me. Ow. Oh, we gotta get thrown under the sofa. Ooh.
Challenge.
I've been getting all the hits on you. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Uh-oh, getting the axe. Gotta hurt.
You should probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting sick, Fritz. I'll fucking put you on the ground. Do you hear me?
Oh, dang it, I wanted to say shut up.
Oh, fucking shit. You bug my joy. Bastard!
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Shit. What the hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry. You saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girly.
Knock it off!
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
What are you doing here?
These lips are sealed.
Okay.
Why was he hitting you?
Maybe you should ask him that.
I will, but I asked you first.
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up and started beating on him. Thought about cover it, hon?
I'm the woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster.
I and really wanted this hitting a woman.
And filled his belly full of stones.
Okay,
and
that,
threw him in
that
the
just
fucking
made
river.
The.
That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch.
That made your entire conversation when you said
would
belly.
You excuse me for a moment.
I just
by
a little
all
kid.
Means.
Come on.
Well, we just destroyed that car. Yep.
Shit. Hey, Toad.
My car.
Yeah. Give me a second.
Oh, no, by all means. Take your time. Make yourself
comfortable. Sorry about the car, Dan.
Sorry about the car. We ended up going out the window. Couldn't be avoided.
Wait, where's he at, though?
Mad at you.
I called you.
Oh, yeah, he hit the pole, didn't
he? Made. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started.
Oh, shut up.
Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
That face is like, just like, oh crap. Come on.
Fuck around.
Ah.
I know you're fucking in there. Come on out, you fucking dog.
Come on.
I'll put you out of your misery. You fucking lungo. You ignorant fuck!
Oh,
come on,
everyone! Savage! I never say that. I can really take a beating. I'll say thanks.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm just getting what he owes me. You all
okay.
Right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it. The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more for me. He'll be
fine. I'll tell you, you fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
Letter, let's just
having a bad day.
That makes two of us.
Let's just let her.
I guess it's a good thing fables are hard to kill.
Suppose it is.
Well, I don't get why. That face. So far, this game has got some funny faces in it. Let's light it for her.
Here.
It's coincidence that they have the same kind of lighter.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry.
It's classified!
Hey, you like my ribbon?
It's cool.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
She'll remember that. Okay.
I feel like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
So this has kind of got the same concept as the show Once Upon a Time, kind of. But instead of like... It's kind of the same thing.
Shit.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
He hit you. He needs to pay for that.
He's got nothing to give, Sheriff. I checked. Besides, I just swung an axe into the guy's head. I'd say we're even.
Maybe I should be arresting you.
I'm not going to be doing this for much longer. So, now's your chance.
Saved my life. Don't really think I should arrest you for that.
How much was it he owed you?
100.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
Wish I could help. Of course I'm gonna help her.
Let's see, I've got, it's 20. 58. It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really.
Just take the money.
Take the money. Okay?
You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
Just doing my job.
I'm still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where I am?
You live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit.
How does everyone know that?
And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
I'll clean up okay.
I clean up okay.
I'll believe it when I see it. I need to tell you something.
Okay.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Oh, we got the smoochity smoochity.
I'll see you around, Wolf.
What? Well, guys, I guess we're going to wrap it up here. I'll see you guys in the next video. If you did like this, please tap that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.